Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine and enjoying your studies. As we know, our PT1 exams is over. Now we are going to start the new syllabus. Today we are going to start the new chapter of coursework, chapter number 3, the most important day. Okay. First of all, I will tell you the new words which we will find in this chapter. Let's discuss it. Number one is important. Important means great value. Number one is dearly, very much, tried, efforts to do something. Illness, the state of being physically and mentally ill. Hear, to receive sound with your ears. Bright, having lot of light. Cried, you know the meaning of cry, cried. Then locked, to close something. Next is travel, to go from one place to another place. These are the important words which we will find in this chapter. Later we will find more new words in the chapter. I will discuss that word side by side. Now come to the main characters of this chapter. Number one is Helen. Helen is the girl, the main character of the chapter on which the story is based on. Next is her mother, then Helen's father, Miss Sullivan, Helen's teacher, water doll, city name Alabama. She belongs to the city name Alabama. These are the main characters which we will find in this chapter. Now students, first of all, I will let you know the summary of the chapter. Later I will teach you how to read the chapter by yourself. Okay, first of all, I will ask you a question. Do you know the most important gift God has given you? Do you know? Yes, we have lot of things which God has given us. We have beautiful two eyes. We use our eyes to see this beautiful world. We have two ears to hear. We have nose to smell. We have, tongue to taste or speak. Lot of things God has given us. God has given us as gift. So, let's listen the summary of the chapter. Listen carefully. This story is all about the child and her struggle to be successful in the life. A baby girl was born in a family. One day when she was 19 means 1 year and 9 months. When she was 19 months old, she became ill. She could not see or hear as a side effect of illness. Okay, then though she could not hear or see, yet she was very smart. As she grew old, she began to grow wild. Her parents found a teacher for her. The name of the teacher was Miss Sullivan. Okay, Miss Sullivan made letters with special hand sign. She was very strict but very kind. She taught her words like mother, father, brother, sister, etc. Within 6 months, she learned 625 words. Within 6 months, she learned 625 words. Okay. Then, after the age of 16, she joined college. It tells us that with her determination and hard work, we can bring spectacular results, name, fame to ourselves. So, whatever odd circumstances come in your way, but with your determination, you can rise like a sun. This is the summary of the chapter. Now, I would like to read the chapter. Listen to the summary carefully and try to understand. Thank you.